First assist. Are you starting to feeling better here as the time goes by?
Yes, I start to get more minutes and to get better. And I'm very happy for this win and for the clean sheet and, of course, for the assist.
How much are you satisfied from until now for your performances, and what more shall we expect in the next games from you?
Yes, I think I will continue to work hard, because I think this is nothing. It's just one game. But it's not bad, because we win and we do clean sheet, like I said. And then I think personally I will work hard to get more meaning and to perform well for the team.
And now on Thursday we have the game against Omonia for the Europa League, a game very important for the qualification. Do you believe that we have what is needed in order to win?
Yes, PAOK is a great team, and then I think we have confidence and very motivated to play against Omonia and to try to win. And I think it's very important for us and for the fans.